Excellent. Thank you. Okay, so we made that demo, and after that, we were very lucky because we got invited down to London, Abbey Road Studios, to make a record with George Martin. Let's hear it for George. And, I mean, it was a big studio. We were used to just this little one where we made the demo. So this was a big studio, and we were pretty scared, to tell you the truth. But we went in there, and the first song we were going to show George was Love Me Do. So we were doing it, and John always had the lead line, Love Me Do, wah, 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 and he played the harmonica. But George Martin wanted the harmonica to come in on the one, Love Me, wah, wah. John couldn't do the same thing, he couldn't do the two things at the same time. So George Martin looks to me, I remember I'm scared, he looks to me and says, Paul, would you mind singing the Love Me Do line? I go, oh, I'll be okay. So I did it, and to this day when I listen to the record, I can still hear a slight tremor in my voice. But not tonight.